I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey, whippersnappers. Brian here to Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. Thumbnail tells you I'm going to be doing two songs by Big Pun, I'm Not a Player, and Still Not a Player. It was about time that I had done another Big Pun song, so I was looking on my request list, and these two songs were on it, and it said React Together. So I guess when this was originally requested, someone said you should do these two in one video. So that's what I'm going to do. How it's going to work is I'm going to react to I'm Not a Player first, and then react to Still Not a Player. I'm going to read a little about I'm Not a Player, and then we'll get to the reaction. I'm Not a Player was released in 1997 as the lead single from Big Pun's debut album, Capital Punishment. You know how I like those first singles off of debut albums. The song was remixed as Still Not a Player and released as the second single from Capital Punishment. Really remixed? I thought it was like a sequel. No, guess we'll find out. what have I reacted to off of Capital Punishment? Dream Shatterer and Twins. There are a lot of songs on here that are on my list. It seems like Still Not a Player is on the album first, and I'm Not a Player is way after. So, I don't know. They were released what I would think is chronological order, but they're not on the album that way. All right. About the song, Fat Joe says, quote, I argued with Pun to the day that he died that I gave him that line, I'm not a player, I just fuck a lot. We were watching the videos in the house. They had the shiny suits and was flashing the watches and all that. I was like, we need to make a record like I Ain't a Player, I Just Fuck a Lot. He was like, word, that's hot. Sat down right there and started writing it. Being that was his biggest record ever, he fought with me about it forever. Unquote. The song was produced by Minnesota and peaked at number 57 on the Billboard Hot 100, helping the album become number one on the Billboard Top Hip-Hop Albums chart. All right. Very curious to find out what these songs have to do with each other. Okay. My darling, darling baby. You're my darling, darling love. You're my darling, darling baby. I said you're
I ain't a player, I just fuck a lot. Jump on top of my dick and work them hips until I bust a shot. It doesn't stop, I'm only beginning. I'm boning your women while you home all alone. I'm blowing up in them, sending them back to you mad at you. Don't catch a motherfucking attitude, I'm just showing you how this rapper do. Capital punishment when I'm up in it, sucking it, busting it out. Nice blouse, let me unbutton it. You're fucking with King Bobby Chulo or knocking culo. Pop your monos out the socket, trying to ride with the sumo. You know my rise is high, word I be drilling them. Bitches be trying to ride, but the curb be killing. I'm filling them with the gas, my cheese premium on. Let it come, get it. First work the time, then let the pun hit it. Split it in half, watch the gas. Baby, take a bath, be good. I might put away the wood and give you the mustache. fucking lie. I'm not a player, I just fucking lie. I ain't a player, I just fucking lie. I'm not a player, I just fucking lie. I bang a stranger in my torture chamber. Feed the lock, I torch my finger. While I force my finger where my bolas linger. I bring the pain like method when I flex and flip the coochie. Puerto Rican to the core and no boricuas eat the pussy. Excuse me for being blunt, but I've been eating cunts as pimps is pushing pink caddies with the fish tank pumps. Bumping and grinding simultaneously, whining, climbing up the walls with my balls banging off your hymen. I'm a diamond in the rough, busting in your face. Taste the sweetness of my dick, rip your fetus out of place. Yo, bitches already know the repertoire. Step in my car, let's start the menage de trois like Escobar. By far, I'm the best at all sex positions. Forget the kissing, I'm skipping the tongue, twisting CS tradition. I ain't a player, I just fucking lie. I'm not a player, I just fucking lie. I ain't a player, I just fucking lie. I'm not a player, I just fucking lie. Some chicken back at me, bought me a daiquiri. Told me meet her back at Zachary's, cause she heard I was packing me. I bagged the freak and hit the telly, got the fillies, lifted the belly. You put it in the mouth like Akinelli. Far from ugly, but they used to say I'm too chubby. But since the money, the honey's got nothing but love for me. So rub my tummy and make a wish, I'll make you rich. Shake your kiss to the flicks, come back and fix your favorite dish. You crazy bitch, I ain't with that, I'ma hit that. Split back to the shack with my other chicks. Now can you dig that? I'm the Mac, doing my thing. Pulling your strings, making you feel like you in the dream. It's the king of the hip-hop quotables, giving you multiples just by the tone of my voice and the vocal booth. I notice you doing your thing with your crew.
Is it alright if I come down there and sing to you?
I ain't a player, I just fuck a lie. I'm not a player, I just fuck a lie. Yo, I ain't a player, I just fuck a lie. No play, I just fucking lie.
Big Pun is so good. You know, his flow is great. So many rhymes. You know, it's hard to keep track of them. As for the song, that beginning was sampled from something, and also the Darling Darling in the chorus was sampled from something. I don't know, it didn't say, you know, featuring anyone else, so I'm assuming that was sampled. Well, it's not even really sampled if that whole like first 30 seconds was you know, someone else's record. I don't know that you can call that a sample. This was the first single. You know, I watched videos, the official videos after my reaction. So I'm going to be curious to see what they use in place of fuck. I'm not a player, I just... I don't know. I can't think of something that would work, but I'll find out soon enough. Anyways, great, great song. Really happy beat. He was just talking about his sexual prowess the whole time. I think I have more knowledge of Big Pun's dick than I'd like, but, you know, good for him. Okay, I'm going to close down now. And bring up still not a player, but you won't even know that I'm gone. See, it wasn't like I was even gone, right? So now I'm going to react to still not a player, but I'm going to read about it first. Released as the second single from Capital Punishment, Still Not a Player was a remix of Big Pun's 1997 single, I'm Not a Player, but ended up surpassing the success of the original in many ways and became Pun's highest-ranked song on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. Wow, really? R&B singer Joe was featured on the song, which interpolated his single, Don't Wanna Be a Player. I keep saying player. Player. Joe says, quote, Pun came to me with the idea to merge the two songs together, my original song, Don't Want to Be a Player, and his, Still Not a Player. We were just merging the two records together. He was there when I did my part. Pun was cool, just really, real relaxed, very focused person. He knew exactly what he wanted. He knew automatically that the song was going to be a smash. He felt it from the door when he brought me in. Let's make magic happen, he said. It was fun, a lot of fun. And we made history together. The record just continued to be big everywhere. I didn't think the record was going to take off like that, to be honest with you. I thought it was fun, but I didn't know it was going to be like a mega, mega hit, unquote. The song was produced by Dahu Darian and Nobody, who had originally given the beat to Rockefeller's former head of A&R, Kiambo Hip Hop Joshua, who revealed that he offered the beat to Memphis Bleek and Jay-Z, and they both passed on it. Well, all right. Okay, I'm really curious to know what this one's about, if it has anything to do with I'm not a player. I'm not a player.
Don't wanna be a player. I don't wanna be playing no more. I'm not a player, I just fuck a lot. Oh,
That was good too. So on here he's saying, I don't want to be a player no more, but you know, the first song was I'm not a player, and now he says I don't want to be one anymore. So I don't even know if the songs are connected, but he certainly has a lot of sex in this one too. What's the definition of a player? I really don't know, but he sounds like a player. Not vocally, but how he acts is to me, sounds like a player. The beat was great. Sounded like there was typing in the background. I don't know if that was supposed to mean something, but or if it was just, you know, an embellishment. I'm curious to know how this song was played on the radio as well. I guess I'll find out when I watch the video. Joe did an excellent job. I'm curious now to hear what his song sounded like. What was it? I don't want to be a player? Yeah, something like that. But both of them were great, you know, because Big Pun is just so good. I forgot how good he is. He just, you know, he just floats over those beats like it's nothing. And he's fast, and he's got a lot of rhymes. He's got a lot of punchlines. So, yeah, Big Pun is up there as far as, you know, talented MCs. It's a shame that he only lived to, did he even live to see this album come out? Yeah, I think so. Then he died before he could do another one. Heart attack, I think, right? Anyway, I like them both equally. I don't think they have anything to do with each other. I don't see why they call it a remix. Had different lyrics, had an additional person in it. I don't know. Let me know if you know why it's called a remix. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Bye.